Hello and welcome to my first Let's Play. Today I will be doing The Last of Us, and I will be playing on New Game Plus because I do not want to make a fool of myself. I will be playing on Easy, though I do have the Survivor difficulty, mainly just showing off right there. I must have approval at all times. I got this game about a week after it came out. Was so excited for it. This is about like my fourth time playing through. First time doing the Let's Play. Very excited. Hope everything goes well. And this part right here is just about the game's only downfall, is that you have to watch the spores for quite a while before it finishes loading. Then again, at this point, you're not supposed to know what those are. Sorry, spoiler alert. Anytime now. The gameplay after this, though, once it actually starts to pick up and stuff, is actually... Oh, hey, started loading. Awesome. Anyways, it's very, very good. It's worth the money, unlike a lot of games these days. Alright, we're almost there. We're at 92. So close. Come on. Oh, come on. Okay. We can get started now.
Listen to me. He's the contractor.
Tommy's just a brother.
I understand. Scoot.
Sarcasm.
What time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
Time to get a watch.
Hey, please, not now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Actually, that lame joke has some meaning in this one. It's literally time for him to get a watch.
I mean, this is... My eyes burn. I think it's stuck.
No.
Did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I saw all the poor drugs.
You did. You started helping out with the mortgage.
Yeah, you wish.
He hasn't seemed very concerned that his daughter just confessed to selling hardcore drugs. Would imagine that somebody who had just heard that would have asked a follow-up question or two. But no. He has a lot of paintings of, like, nothing. It's like geese and mountains. Scenery.
Uncle Tommy?
Hello? Alright, you're finally get to walk around. Okay, let's look around. Let's see what we have here. We have a phone.
Phone's dead.
That's dead. That doesn't help us at all. Dawn of the Wolf. Oh, mirror. Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary. Behind me? Okay, maybe not. Kick it. Oh, I can't do the soccer ball. Come on, kick it. Come with me, soccer ball. I'm going to find my dog. Come, soccer ball. Soccer ball. Alright, soccer ball. Let's do this.
Dad?
Wait here, soccer ball. See what I got?
Daddy?
Just ducks and crap. And fish. Mittens. Oh, hey. I'm gonna name that. Mittens spikes at area hospitals. 300% increase due to serum. What the hell, man? 300% increase due to mysterious infection. Alright. Let's go, soccer ball. Come on. Get down, y'all. I'm a soccer star. Oh, no. Oh no, I kick soccer ball under the table. Stay there, soccer ball.
In here?
Why won't you run? For someone who seems as scared as she is, she doesn't seem to be in a very big hurry. Cops! Alright, pick up the guitar. Pick up the guitar. Come on, we need to play some music. Pick up the guitar. We need to serenade the soccer ball from underneath the end table. Do it. Duh. She's no fun. All she does is look through people's stuff.
Where's his phone?
See it right here. Looking through her dad's phone.
What the hell are you? Only in the hallway.
Let's check the fridge. Or just read the note on the fridge. That's cool too. Going to be home late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See you in the morning, Dad.
Where is he?
What a great father. She ordered food. Why is there still a pot and a pan out on the stove? I don't think she follows instructions very well. Or at least the dog stopped barking.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did anyone come in here?
No, we come in here.
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Don't tell me what to do. I stand by this door all I want to.
What's going on?
Just keep riding with him.
Oh. Kind of sick where they like to eat people. I know a girl whose last name is Cooper. I don't think there's something quite right with her either. Something
bad going on. We've got to go.
Just freaking shot our neighbor in the face. Tell me there's something bad going on. Freaking father.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some reason.
Oh, shit.
This is bad.
You say half the people in the city lost their minds.
Please go.
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Sarah looks a lot more like Tommy than she does Joel. I think there might have been something going on that Joel doesn't know about. I mean, like, their hair is exact. Their face even looks like. Joel looks like the uncle in this situation.
We're getting into Judge County.
We need to get that out.
Come on, Tommy, why are you telling me that's a little girl? Focus! In every movie I've ever seen, or every game I've ever played that has had a farm in it, something bad happens at the farm.
Kid, Joel, so do we.
We have room.
Farms are never a good area.
Stop!
I used to work on a farm and it sucked.
I see. Someone has to come along.
Come on, Joel. You're just walk around. Damn.
Charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Like, called them Sully.
Rise with us. Remember when you're lost in darkness.
The Komodo dragon.
Believe in the fireflies.
The panthers. The alligator sharks. But no, they went with fireflies. Little bugs. That have glowing bucks. 20 years later.
I'm coming.
Someone woke up on the wrong side of the mattress.
How was your morning?
No.
Wish they would have had more of a backstory.
I asked
for
some interesting news
for
you.
Where were you, Tess?
She had kind of showed
West
up.
West
you don't
we
really know
tonight.
Much about her.
We had a drop tonight.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch.
Joel
was
very
pessimistic.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Look at that. These assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Not Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
So he's just smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
What can you do?
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm with you now, yeah?
Well, I can do now.
He has an awful large amount of enthusiasm for a pessimist.
What's my store?
Only a few hours left until curfew.
You better hurry up.
I know what some of you are thinking. That's not the shirt Joel was wearing just a moment ago. Well, I unlocked the long sleeve gentleman shirt, and I like it.
What about you, Joel? You been signing up for the full shirt yet?
Nope.
Yeah. I bet.
Call me a liar, lady. Call me a liar. As soon as my punch button gets activated, I'm gonna come back here. He helps me seek the fire. Free. Free what? Wish they would have specified what's free. Where do you think you're going? Let me in! Let's see what this is about. Two for two.
Are you crazy? Get out of here.
Never mind, you're on your own, baby. Nice knowing you. Don't run. Oh, come on, man. What's your problem? What are you thinking? Get your act together, man.
Seems like more people are gonna be back here. need more people to see.
Know me for like 20 years. Should know this by now. You know what that means? Joel's like 50 something right now. Feels like in mid 30s when this started. It's like 55. Which is cool.
Fucking shoot him!
They did say seek the fire. The fire is there, honestly. Run! I think we'll be a lot safer if we get in this car. Come on, Tess, let's hijack this thing. No, guess not. Okay. Family. Okay. They killed your family, and now you're their dog. I think that's right. I think I got that. Alright.
So much for the easy route. Catch yourself up, alright?
You feel it working.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints.
Could you imagine if all he had to do was wrap up the wound? Well, he doesn't even always wrap up the wound. He just wraps up his arm. He could just wrap some rags around your arm and just be like, fully replenished.
No patrols.
Can go fight and get shot 50 more times.
You too?
Who else is looking for?
Marlene? She's been asking around, trying to find her.
Marlene?
This guy's moving in on
my door. What do the fireflies need with Robert?
Get out of here.
You should tell me.
Get out of here.
What did he tell her?
The truth.
Yeah.
I don't want to worry about it.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, alright? Military's gonna be out force soon.
See you around.
Wait. He's dead. Batman is dead. Okay. I regret coming.
Are you looking for
Robert?
What are you looking
for?
I don't like it.
I don't know what to make of it, because at this point in the story, we have no clue who those two people are.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Yeah, it's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
All right, let's see this. Oh no, the wine fell down. Oh no! Oh, that was the good wine! No, Tess. Tess, we wasted the good wine. We can't kick it like a soccer ball. I miss soccer ball.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what we throw away down here.
Let's
grab our gear.
Watch this. Gonna do some parkour. Some 50-year-old man parkour. Got this. Got this. Woo! You see that? Flawless. Perfect form.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Ooh, pretty.
I'm all out of ammo.
Make your shots count.
That backpack's not as regular backpack either. I have the military backpack unlocked for him. I still think I'm more fond of the camper backpack. It has the cool black and red look that I like.
Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Fantastic. You seem to get heavier and heavier every day.
Come on.
Shut up, Joel. Man, Tess is strong. He can mess with her.
Cool. Be careful.
Why am I not?
You know what keeps them from finding out where our secret entrance is? A door. You mean like a door, like that's locked to keep them out? No, just a door laying over a hole. That's good enough for me.
We've been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
Ladder. Oh, ladder. Come on, ladder. Don't be like that old ladder.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Run, Joel, run. You're going way too slow. Let's get this trap up, Joel.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
That's all relative.
This way.
What's that supposed to mean? Tess not a lady. Tess is some sort of weird cross-dresser. A very convincing cross-dresser. What am I doing now?
Down through here. We probably still got our guns.
Very safe. Be better.
Can you get our merchandise back? That would be
fine. You're speaking of merchandise.
Oh, wait, Tess, I said that.
Hold up.
Dang it, Tess, you're taking all my good jokes.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Into the tunnel.
There's our culprit.
Guys, not that old.
Yeah.
Should be able to fit through here.
Oh, come on, Joel.
You okay?
Yeah.
Damn,
falling apart. Be careful. This way.
Bringing the house down.
Easy. Watch it, watch it. Help me.
Don't touch him.
My mask broke. Don't leave me a turn.
Poor bastard.
That was a little quick to shoot that guy. Alright. Just to make sure he's dead. Alright, wait, one more. Okay, now I think he's dead. Okay, now we're good. She said make every shot count. Well, I just got 3 headshots right now, right there. Like it was nothing, too. Go peacefully. Slip into the light. Stay on forever. Bam! Right in the face. Oh, bam! I am a boxer. A person in their right mind is just like, oh, a zombie, I'm gonna punch it to death. That seems like the logical thing to do. But Joel, you have a gun, you can just shoot him. Nah, I'm gonna punch him to death. Ooh, a secret entrance. I wonder where it leads to.
After you.
Maybe it leads to Narnia.
Or
Hogwarts. Or some condemned hellhole.
Oh,
Container, you have filled the hole in my heart that only a soccer ball could. Oh, there's two of you. Oh, I love you guys. Oh, I always enjoyed kicking you, getting my foot stuck on you. Touch what?
You don't visit us anymore.
Touch this lady? Can I buy this woman? Can I touch this woman? Touch her. Touch her so we can buy her. And we can use her as a meat shield. Got 500 ration cards on the guy in the black. Sword like him. It's like a machete. No, that one at the bottom is a straight up sword. Man, this guy must be Leonardo. Don't mean to bother you, Leonardo. Just go back to kicking empty containers. Whoa, what was that? Drafting.
Half hour ago, you went back to the war. Is that enough?
Alright, let's run this. We're running out of time. We must catch him.
That's probably familiar. Our beef is like three people back there in the little village area. Looks like him, but with different
clothes.
Bitch, bash your skull. Unless you turn around, it's your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Man, he died pretty quickly for somebody who's talking so toughly. I got the angle! I'm out of bullets!
Nice to go, Texas.
I have a name. It's Joel. After 20 years, you still can't remember my name. What kind of girlfriend are you? I'm assuming she's his girlfriend. They never specified. Ooh, rats. Those rats were looking mighty delicious.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guaranteed that she and Joel are on the way here right now, they robbed her.
Jesus.
We should have taken this job. You know, call.
Go get him, Tess.
Spread out, make sure no one's creeping around.
Thank you. a friend here. We won't fight. I might strangle you to death, but we won't fight. Come here. We must stay hidden. Oh, rain in the face. That's nice. Gross. No, we're not. We're over there. Great, I know. Ah, dude, can you sneak up on me? I'm sorry. Sorry. It's a really nice door. Sturdy. Solid. Holy crap. Once but I got the upgrades for it, so I can use it 3 times. Guy in broad daylight, nobody cared. Awesome, now I'm gonna be in later. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Screw you guys. Did you really think throwing the gun was going to help me? Think you can hide from me? Got your number, Robert? Coming after you. I know parkour. An old man that knows parkour. Can't defeat me. I can hop over waist-high obstacles like nothing. And change my shirt like that.
Oh,
hello,
Robert. Yes. No. No hard feelings,
right?
No, no, no.
God damn it!
I thought you said there was no hard feelings.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say
that. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure. It's complicated.
Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got this.
That was quite the nonchalant kick to the face.
What you're squirming. You were saying?
I sold it.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed something.
You owed us. I say you better belong to us.
I just need more time. Give me a wheel.
Yes, you're not a horse.
I would have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple
seconds. Who has our guns?
Looks so painful.
The fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
Hey, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off, we get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Hey, fuck those fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Double tap.
I know.
Yeah, but I want you guys back.
How?
I don't know. Explain it to them. Well, let's go find Firefly.
Yeah,
we'll
have to look very far.
No. I'm Firefly.
Keep
what are you? Business. Oh, that's all right.
Where's Robert?
Like, she didn't see the dead body just laying
the
there with a puddle of blood.
They weren't his to sell. No, I didn't buy. But all that got us. The hell does it. I paid for those guns. You want them back? We have to earn them. How many cards are we talking about? I don't care about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the suit. You do that? I need you to get to
so we're becoming drug dealers for guns.
Well, I hear the military is wiping you guys out.
I like that. I'll show you what. I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see those guns. Come on.
Alright, well, that was fun, guys. And that's where we'll end for today. Alright, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.